Hello everyone, it's Double A here. Today I'm going to be showing you a third method of how to make mono audio sound stereo in Audacity. So the first thing you want to do is click the link in the description and you will be brought to this website. Then under Pseudo Stereo, click Downloads and save this file to your computer. Next you want to go to the download location, likely the Downloads folder. And you want to right-click on the Pseudostereo.ny file, cut, and you're going to want to move this file to C, Program Files x86, Audacity, Plugins, and paste it there. You might need administrator permission. Next thing you're going to want to do is fire up Audacity. Go to Effect, Add/Remove Plugins. And you're going to want to look through this list and find Pseudo Stereo. Click it and then click Enable. And then this will change to Enabled. And click OK. Next thing we're going to do is get our mono track. I have it right here. And drag and drop that into Audacity. And when we play it back, we can verify that it sounds like a mono track. It sounds like it's coming from the middle of your head. So the first thing we want to do is select this mono audio track by double clicking it. Then we want to copy and click down below and then paste it. So we have duplicated the track. Now the next thing we want to do is pan one the whole way to the left and the other the whole way to the right. And then we want to select them both. Go to Tracks, Mix, and Mix and Render. This will create one stereo track, but it's still really mono because both of these tracks are identical. So the next thing we want to do is select this combined stereo track by double-clicking it. Go to Effect, and now we're going to go to Pseudo Stereo. It's probably down near the bottom here, Pseudo Stereo. We can try a couple different settings. I'm just going to leave it as default for now. And to always get back to the defaults, you can go to Manage, Factory Presets, and Defaults. And then click OK. And now you will have your track with the stereo effect. You can, of course, adjust those settings to your liking. But I think it sounds pretty good with the default. So let's hear it. And that's it. That's another method of making mono audio sound stereo in Audacity. This one's a lot more automated than my other two methods. So if you'd like to see a more manual way of how to do it, how this plugin works in the background, you can watch my videos, my other videos, method one and method two for that. But this is a more automated approach to it. It just requires downloading a little plugin, and it works great. So thanks for watching, and for more audio videos, please subscribe.